All right, y'all, this one's gonna be a little tough because I'm gonna have to do 120 running and diving moves within these towers. I'm getting my ass kicked in this match already. So what's gonna happen here, cuz, we're gonna start over, cuz I ain't no damn loser like that. Raggedy bitch from the ring, grab her. Alexa Bliss pulling all the weapons out here tonight. Referee Jessica Carr trying to kick the table right back into her face here. Fuck was that? The farthest usually wins. Oh, that'll swell up. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Lynch responds.
It's hard to tell exactly what Alexa Bliss is thinking when she looks at her opponents like that.
Charlotte not in a good place right now. And she might start being a little more careful now, considering she's dealing with three opponents tonight.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
That's disrespectful. Flair moved at the right time.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Into an arm breaker.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Face first into the chair from the top rope. Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
And a basement drop kick.
I don't need to do all that, ho. I know what I'm doing here.
She's enduring some damage. From the top rope. Bliss way up high. On a shin breaker. To the sky. Big mistake there, Corey. She knows that now. Check this out.
I forgot if I was like a striker or if I'm a fucking technician. I could look, obviously. Actually, I guess I should look. Matter of fact, yeah, striker. Which means I'm gonna bust that head in, boy. Kick out, please kick out, please kick out. I meant with resiliency, that's what I should have said. Yeah, I don't know what I said right there, but it's not what it was supposed to be. What the music first. And the moment's decays. Oh, beautiful arm bars. Arm bar slash arm breaker. Alexa Bliss making the smart move to roll out of the ring here. But you can't get pinned if you're on the outside, but you also can't win if you're on the outside either. So look at Alexa Bliss. I'm going to be firing right back with some more weapons here. Bulldog on Charlotte Flair. Zink. You gotta look out, ho. Skanks are getting dragged. Double team. Oh! I think I broke that shit up. I don't. Alright. What part of I don't need you to be doing all that didn't you get it the first time I said it? Too soon. No, oh, getting the shit slapped out of me by Ronda Rousey. No! Raggedy bitch. See, we ain't doing all that, bitch. In submission fashion. Links are coming. Oh, we'll do that though, I guess. DDT on Becky. Like, one of these hoes can go down with a roll up, right? Hurry up and count, slut. We ain't got all day. That's what I'm saying. The fuck? And she didn't even use her resiliency either. Y'all are disrespecting me, and I don't like it. I got the pen first. Oh, Becky, Becky, Becky. Wait, what's this? What's this? Oh, a Russian leg sweep. She's not done firing off on Becky. No, Oh my god, to the back of the head, like a coward. You do that to me. Whoa. Steal my thunder.
She says, no thanks.
I hurt you. I guess I'll get all three of these broads. Oh! In under a minute, apparently.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss. After a memorable fatal four-way,
she's always reminded me of this girl, Mr. Davis. Like, way back in the fucking day. I mean, not the best way. I thought they were both very beautiful women. Hey, I think I can get it. Oh. Okay, Brock Lesnar. It's gonna be a Messias Kane versus Brock Lesnar in an Extreme Rules match. Let's go. Lesnar really gonna job out in this match? Did they take all of Brock Lesnar's defensive moves out in the game? What happened? Or offense, I guess? No, obviously not. But it seemed like it at first.
Of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring. Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match.
This is more than a no DQ, boy. This is a whole-ass ECW rules match. Zinc. Whoa, look at the strength of Lesnar. Oh, just dumping Kane into the turnbuckles. Disrespectful move. Snake eyes by Lesnar, mocking Kane Brother the Undertaker. And I go for a grab, and it's like, nah.
He knew that was coming.
Oh, look out, Lesnar!
And some strain coming to Lesnar after that maneuver. You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Both distance like a little more.
Oh, this is Kane. Oh, this is coming a little flip over the top.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Kick so hard it did a fucking spin Rooney. The Kane Rooney, yes! Oh, what a shot to the face. Is that gonna be enough? Lesnar tried to roll away, but Kane was there for the pin. I need him to use that resiliency, is what we need. Kane not getting frustrated, following up with a vicious leg drop. Lesnar rolls out of the ring. What in the fuck is Kane doing? Signature from the top. What could it be? Oh, the clothesline. Oh, look at the momentum. Using his own momentum against him, slamming him on the floor.
Into the ring again. And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful
oath.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
My dickbag.
Kane prevents the attack from connecting. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. Just caught flush. Kane with some good timing here. Solid clothesline. Classic! Oh, no. Stamping an end to this. Clearly waiting for that. No telling what's underneath the ring tonight. The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed. That can't be. No, no. Where's Joey Styles when you need him? Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Impact right in the kick. And first blood has been drawn on the beast.
What the hell is Kane doing? Oh my god! It's probably still gonna kick out because it's Brock Lesnar!
down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Lesnar wards him off. Short clothesline hits its mark. He's got him here. He's got him up.
Oh, right on the... Oh, the scraps of the table. My God. Probably should have went for a pinfall right there, but...
Critical time in this... The Big Red Machine. Can that finish the beast off? So he kicked out. I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now? Just scared the beast more? And now does Kane have to find an alternative because...
Damn it.
The conclusion Kane is not accustomed to. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. He's heading up top, thinking big. Watch out. Oh my God. What a match. What a match. Heading back to the ring.
Oh, 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 let's get him on the inside. Oh, the steps.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, that gut. Took the wind right out of you. Climb over by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things.
You don't say, bud. He's about to do the fire thing. Damn, did I really smoke up half this bitch already? Almost. T-Bar doing? He's got Orton on his shoulders. No! Oh my God!
You have to think the effects of that maneuver and it'll linger. Able to give him the slip. Raining down right hands. This is right for him. Able to avoid any harm there. Had the Viper scouted.
What a stupid clothesline. Michael Cole, you didn't finish your sentence there, bud. No!
He manages to escape it. Still gets pinned into the neck. Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron. Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. You are guaranteed to hit a steel beam out on the apron, and they definitely just felt all of it.
I'm not sure how many superstars have ever studied architecture.
The tables matches, we tend to see a lot of construction. The thing about that is, all too often, superstars end up the victims of their own written creations. Every action in a tables match has an equal, opposite reaction. Remember that, everyone.
Orton with great ring awareness.
He's turning the tables. Caught with that sharp elbow.
My God, T-Bar is just unleashing on Randy Orton here tonight. And as I say that, the Piper turns things around, at least for the moment. Was not expecting that dive to the lower back of Orton. Oh, another knee to the lower back of Orton. He's got to be in a lot of pain. Oh my God. Duration. Uh-oh. I think I reversed. Yup.
Scattered and met with a back elbow. Into the barricade. Enabled to counter. Oh, wait a second.
Oh, no. What the hell is this? Oh, my God. He got him again. Are you getting tables, boy?
Fishing for something beneath the ring. He's got a table. We know where this is going, gentlemen. He'll take things into the ring. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar showing signs of backing down. We are
seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Uh-oh. Ooh. I might have fucked up putting that table right there.
With Maced, Sheamus, T-Ball, and the Hurricane. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Edge, Seth Rollins, Axiom, and Sami Zayn.
Quick tags and staying fresh are imperative in a tag match. The question is, which duo has the better teamwork to stick to that strategy?
What a shot! Edge slowing down now.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he can take a break down, it could pay off.
Position to be caught in here.